wrong with it? It ain't got no gas in it.
Welcome back, guys, to 509. So today we've got the Bronco and we attached a winch to it. We're gonna do a little bit of mudding right here and hopefully we get stuck one of the cars and then use the winch, see how well it works out. The winch was actually really easy to install, it a lot easier and faster than I thought. It probably takes about probably 10 minutes. So first I just took the bumper off. Then you take off the fake display winch. You attach the winch. And then I screwed these two bolts right here to lift it up. So I ran the wires underneath this plate. So then I just used the connector that came with the winch. And all it is just plug and play and that's it. So really simple. Like I said, probably like takes 10 minutes. And I think the max load, it says 10 pounds. So yeah, we're just gonna do a little mudding. Hopefully one of us gets stuck and see how well the winch works.
To skip.
It went through though.
Oh. Nope.
Alright, let me go turn around.
Yeah, I gotta get hooks for this thing. There we go.
Look at that, unhooked by itself.
Dude, magic. Unhooked by itself. You think you'll get out? Oh, you got out.
Dang, dude.
Ooh, look at that, Maddie.
Should be fun changing out the bearings.
Oh yeah, see, like, once there's mud, it just starts skipping.
Why are you trying to skip me, dude?
Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah, maybe this way. Okay. Yeah, my tracks are just... Oh! It's going. Mud inside the tracks. They're not doing anything. Yeah, look at all that mud right there. I gotta go wash the track. Yeah, I gotta get a winch for the Jeep. Yeah, get a bite to the bearings. Look at that trail. Dude, no problem.
Butter, bud.
Yeah, tires, no problem, dude. Oh! There you go.
This is fun.
Yeah, it's not gonna go up. It just like makes more mud.
Track?
A little bit. So yeah, I'm gonna drive down. And let's see if I could winch you up. Okay, so let's see if I can pull you up. So right now, this is just the winch and slowly going up. So I'm gonna drive back now. Right, teamwork. Nice. And it just sinks. Still going. Yeah, for mudding it's alright, but dude, for rocks and climbing, these tracks are not that good. see if he, Ooh, look at that slide. You're not doing anything but sliding.
No, it's just going by itself.
Yeah, there you go, look. Oh, you made it. Oh, you broke something.
We broke a shock, I didn't even notice it.
Yep, look at that.
Floor. Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah. Oh, rock.
Alright, back down we go.
Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. Hopefully you liked it. Subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys next time.